Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the channel, Life on Wheels 717. We got ourselves here the 370Z. Pretty much unloaded that this morning. It came in. I waited 2 weeks for this car, so I'm glad it's here. I got some mods and stuff that I want to do to it. So definitely stay tuned for those videos on this car as well. That's pretty much it for now. I'll fill you guys in as I do the changes. I gotta get it washed up and all that stuff, so I'll keep you posted. If you subscribed, thank you for your support. If you haven't subscribed and you like the content, hopefully you like it enough to subscribe. Guys, 2014 370Z just arriving. I've been waiting for this car for 2 weeks, and it's finally here. You guys definitely have to check out the mods for this car in the future. Videos coming to the channel on this. Everybody, car's in the driveway, unloaded. Like I said, waited for it for I'd say about 2 weeks. It's finally here, so you definitely have to watch for the videos coming up on the mods on this 370Z. Got a real good deal on it, so couldn't pass it. I've owned one of these before, 2011 black, and I'm glad I got this one just because these cars are so much fun to drive. So here in the next week or so, I'll get it inspected. And then make the appointment for starting the modifications on it and the mods. So definitely stay tuned on this car. That's just a glimpse. Give you a preview. You guys have to excuse with the sun. It's there you have it, 370C. I am so excited. This is so cool. Again, like I said, these cars are so much fun to drive. All right, guys. So I gave you a look at the 370Z that I just got in today. So you guys got a little bit there of what it looks like. Definitely stay tuned to the videos coming up with the mods for this car. I want to change some things. Pretty excited about it. I definitely like these cars. They're so much fun to drive. Like I said before, I owned one of these a couple years ago and loved it. But at the time, I couldn't keep everything, and then now I got an opportunity and I couldn't pass up the deal, so I bought it. So if you subscribed or are a subscriber, thank you for your support. If you like the content of my videos in my channel, do subscribe. There's a lot of cool things coming up on this channel, and I think everyone's gonna like it a lot. So again, thanks for everything, and take care, and see you guys on the next video or vlog.